I know what you want. I want you another drink. They only let us take a
Quadir Welton. St. Peter's Hall for 13, Tyler Gaskins. It's his first, one of Gaskins, one of the team. Gilbert on the line, shooting one. Third point play is good by Marcus Gilbert, and the Stags take the lead, 3-2. Points, Desi Washington.
Yeah, okay.
We have our first media timeout.
Starting with this year, Fairfield Athletics will be streaming the majority of our home games live on FairfieldStags.tv. Don't miss any of the live action this season or next when you're at home or on the go.
St. Peter's foul on the floor, Jamel Fields. That's his first one on Fields, two in the Stags, two in the Peacocks, two.
They will have a late night six.
His father, 35, Quadir Welton.
Remember how people have to do
it's his first. Three in the team, the three. Coleman Johnson, two.
I'm going to go warm up the clock. It's like a 16-inch.
Two free throws by Coleman Johnson. Fairfield 11, St. Peter's 9.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please join us in welcoming back with the 150-pound Fairfield men and women's basketball alumni who paved the way and continue to give back to today's student athlete.
Freeze! Everybody clap your hands! Final score, Stags 15, Manhattan 4.
St. Peter's substitution for 11 minutes on the one team. And number 22, Elijah Boone. Trevis Wyche. Washington. 30-second timeout, Fairfield.
Tonight's Connecticut Community Bank 50-50 raffle is being run by the Fairfield University volleyball team. These two athletes will be in the aisles, giving you a chance to win half the cash.
16-50. Trevis Wyche. They're going to bottom the 20, KJ Hurdles. That's his first one of the snags. They are third media tie in the half. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, on this date, 1989, in his senior year, Troy Bradford scored 34 points, a 1 point tie victory over Army. This date in Stag's history is brought to you by St. Vincent's Hospital, now offering self-scheduled urgent care. Substitution number 11, Desi Washington. Jamel Fields, Jamel Fields. Fairfield 5, number 0, Mike Kirkland. Kirkland Dream. That's his first one on Kirkland. Three in the stacks. Three.
He's out.
Quadir Welton. That's his second. Two on Welton. Seven of the team. Team women. St. Peter's substitution number 25, Chris Rule. Now from Gilbert, one on one. Yeah. Peter's father, number 11, Desi Washington. It's his first. One on Washington, eight on the team. Eight, Steve Johnson, the two. Fairfield substitution of zero, Mike Kirkland, Jr. Johnson. Peter's substitutions, 33, Rodney Hawkins. Dominique.